Meet Daryl De Leon Descaliar from Davao. He's the art genius behind the official presidential portrait now on display in Malacañang. In his piece titled De Cuatro, the visual artist took cues from a photograph of President Duterte in his signature pose. He says it was an honor that his artwork was chosen.
Historical man good, no? The first president from Mindanao, from Davao City, no? Dati mayor ko siya, ngayon president ko na.
Descaliar is part of a group of visual artists commissioned to create a portrait of the president. And while only one was chosen, the artists is from Davao are hopeful that their works will catapult Mindanao into the art scene.